Hello everybody, welcome back to Skyrim, the moddy version. I think at the end of last episode we just finished the Thalmor quest that we did, going to the party. Yes we did. We came back here to River Wood, is it? And talked to Delphine. And now we appear to have to go to talk to Brynjolf in Riften. So, do we want to fast travel there, or do we want to run over there? Actually, we've cleared quite a lot on the way to there. And it's a long gas run. What's that, Orphan Rock? Have we been there yet? Well, we're so close to Orphan Rock. Let's go there. Let's see if we can clear that. Let's see what's going on. Orphan Rock, I think, is for the quest. Nettle Blade, is it? Go here. Right, let's have a look. So we need to be heading up this way, I think. Let's see if we can find the actual quest that we need. Is that the one? That's the one there. A blessing of nature.
I once read a book at the temple about a lusty Argonian maid. Someone must have slipped that into the library and left it there by mistake.
Should I have turned left before this, or had to turn left here? I always get confused on Skyrim maps and where to go. I think this is the one. Let's get ready for battle. Remember from the olden days when I used to play this, there used to be some hag ravens here, I think, that did some nasty magic damage. Oh, there's an enemy. Wow, okay. Have it. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa. Alright, let's get over here. Come on, Hag Raven. Let's have it. Go on, my fearless followers. Get rid of them. Kill them. Seems to be them gone, I think. Ooh. Dead Spriggan. Nettlebane. Soul Gem, we'll take that.
Still here.
Still here.
I've got your back.
I think there should be some chests over here, or a chest. Yeah, there is. Check the bodies and see what's on those as well. Unlock, okay. Damn it. Not do very well with this one. It's right there. There it is. Just a fraction out. Let's take all. No, there's nothing there I want. Let's check out these other bodies.
I'm right behind you.
Ow, ow, what the hell? Bloody trap on the floor. Oh, no, nothing there. All right, I have to take the nettle bane to Danny. Come on, let's... Okay, let's do that. Let's go off track a little bit, I think. Go and have a word with Danny. I'm sure she'll send us somewhere to use the nettle bane.
I've got your back.
It's a fine day with you around. Farewell.
I really miss my friends from home.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Right, it's no where
fun
are
being
you?
Pushed around all the time.
Are you married? You look the type. Make sure you treat your wife with the respect she deserves.
Let's cure out diseases while we're here.
I
could have done that in here, couldn't I? Where I'm going.
Still here.
Right, that's all going in here. Temple of Kenarth.
Looking for my husband. There she is. Check the Jarl's backside.
So, have you gotten Nettlebane back from those filthy hagravens yet?
Oh, I. Well, I honestly didn't expect you to come back. Of course, I'm glad you did. Now, I don't really want to touch that thing, though. Do you think you could handle the next steps? Eldergleam Sanctuary Grove is to the east of here. You can use Nettlebane to retrieve some of its sap.
Okay.
Was I correct in hearing that you were traveling to the Grove of the Eldergleam?
Yes, you were.
I am a traveler, a pilgrim. I follow the voice of Kinnereth wherever it can be heard. I've dreamed of seeing Eldergleam for years. Might I travel alongside you? I promise not to get in the way.
I suppose so.
I thank you for your kindness. Was I correct in hearing that you were traveling to the Grove of the
Eldergleam? Yes, you were. I just answered you. Okay.
Until next time.
Do you have the Eldergleam sap?
Alright, so we need to go to the Elder Green, whatever that is. Haven't discovered it, but we've discovered Darkwater Crossing. Alright, we'll go there then. Oh, this is different from last time I came here. I wouldn't remember all this being here. What is that over there? In the distance. The hell? There was something glowy and fighting over here then. I wonder if you saw that in the distance. Yeah, what is it?
Hey, watch what you're doing!
Oh, they're fighting each other. Wow. accept him. Iron arrow, don't need those. Goblin longbow, what's that? Goblin sword. I'll take the healing stuff. And that. Take all this stuff off them. Goblin Shaman Staff of Sparks. Do you mind? Alright, so which way to the sanctuary then? That away. Uh oh. That doesn't sound healthy. It is a dragon. And I'm probably going to die, and probably so are you, Morris. Let's put a little save in there. Since we've installed deadly dragons, I fought one dragon and it killed me a few times. What's that? Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa. Whoa, dragons after us as well. Whoa. What? Right, where's Nettlebane? Not Nettlebane, Eldergleam. Alright, we need to go on that way. And a little save. Is it this way? The sky's looking very nice tonight. Oh shit! Wow. Skeevers. These mods certainly do make life interesting. Here we go. I think we're at the cave. Eldergleam Sanctuary. Okay, let's get this done. Weapons out straight away. I've got a feeling this is not going to be a party. Okay, put them away while I run in.
Wow, that's impressive.
You're not wrong, that is very impressive. Hello. Yes, it is. I don't think you're going to like me for what I'm about to do, though. Hello. Doing what? What are you talking about? All right, here we go. Nettlebane. Gonna like this. No. Tell you what, let's re-equip our Deirdre mace, shall we? Was a chest there? Damn it. Nettlebane. Gilded Green Heavy Aegis. Wow, okay. Let's have a quick look at that shield, shall we? Gilded Green Heavy Aegis, 41. No, we're using 51, okay. Deirdre Mace. I know that we're going bound to get attacked on the way back down, because they won't have liked what we did. Yep, here we go. I don't wish to. Alright, okay, hello, matron. Anybody else around? Let's head back over the bridge. Okay, maybe there isn't any more.
I'm right behind you.
Hello, wolfies. Oh, a whole pack of them. point?
I'll kill you!
Michelle used to make me the most wonderful encounter.
Right, so we need to return to Danica. Dragon's Reach closest. Yeah, let's go there.
I'm right behind you.
Still here.
White Room's looking pretty damn good.
Bard song stuck in my head. Get out! Get out!
Do you have the elder?
Huh?
Where are you going? Come here.
Wonderful. I'll use it to repair the tree. Thank you so much for all your help.
Let's get some trade.
I'll gladly share my knowledge with you.
If we can. There we go.
Grace of Kinnereth be with you.
Still here.
So sick.
Still here.
Hardly stand it.
I'm glad you're with me, Zuleika. At least you keep the right outfit on all the time. Don't keep switching it about. Right. What have we got to do now? We're going to go to Riften. Okay. We'll head over there. Interested to see how much Riften's changed inside with all the mods as well. I'm not seeing this yet. Let's have a quick look. Who are you? Jensen? Oh, dark, is that a dark elf? Or is it a... Hello?
Yes.
Ooh.
I wonder what everyone back home is doing now.
I was feeling a little bit off today, but you definitely turned me on.
That doesn't change anything.
Okay. wait a minute, I kind of like you. Do you have time to maybe come with me?
Nah, I don't think so.
I really miss my friends from...
Ooh, who's that?
Lucas used to bring me cookies with his milk delivery.
Oh, that's a hired bodyguard.
Could you
help, please? Time to end this little game.
Get up. Someone do something.
Good enough.
What was that? Oh my god, that was a giant spider. I thought it was something flying. Right, let's get into Riften. And since when did NPCs get their own bodyguards? It must be something to do with one of the mods I've got in. A little bit of a jiggle going on there.
They say the college has been snooping around Sartal. Mages in a burial crypt. No good can come of that.
Okay. Oh, somebody else here. Oh, they're fighting each other. What's going on there? Oh, Storm.
Skyrim.
Ooh. They're Imperials. What's going on there? Alright, slightly confused. Never mind. Let's get inside.
Oh, what happened?
Take my advice.
I'm right behind you.
Talks the first sculptor in the rugged flagon.
I had another run-in with the Thieves' Guild.
Be careful, Neil. The Thieves' Guild has Maven Blackbriar at its back. One snap of her fingers and you could end up in Riften jail. Or worse.
They represent the reason I'm here. I can't just ignore them, Eren.
I know. I just don't want you to leave. You're the only good thing that's happened to this city in a long time.
Ooh.
You're a stranger here too, huh?
You're the lioness. Nice.
Visitors like us are rare in this part of Skyrim. To call it a guild is ridiculous. How can people who would betray one another over a gold coin be considered part of an association? They're the worst kind. Even the Dark Brotherhood abides by a strict set of rules and tradition. These thieves are just rabble. What do you think?
Actually, I'm hoping to join them.
You disappoint me. I expect... enjoy the city. It will suit you well.
Okay, does that mean she's not going to talk to me anymore?
Maybe one day I'll venture out and see if she's right.
Okay.
I don't know you. You and Riften looking for trouble?
You've got something wrong with your eyes, Maul. They seem to be pointing in the wrong direction. Was it to you?
Don't say something you'll regret. Last thing the Blackbriars need is some loudmouth trying to meddle in their affairs. The Blackbriars have Riften in their pocket, and the Thieves Guild watching their back, so keep your nose out of their business. Me? I'm Maul. I watch the streets for them. If you need dirt on anything, I'm your guy. But it'll cost you.
What do you know about this?
Only way you could have found one of those is by stealing it. Guess you'll fit in around here better than I thought. So what do you want to know?
What's it worth?
Do I look like a merchant to you? You're gonna have to take that up with Vex and the Thieves Guild.
Okay.
Get in good with them and you'll find her.
Right.
Well, you got Maven. She pretty much runs the whole operation. She's got friends in high places, if you know what I mean. She's also got ties to the Dark Brotherhood and the Thieves Guild, so basically, no one can touch her. Just remember, if she tells you to do something, you damn well better do exactly what she says.
Okay. Any news involving the Dark Brotherhood?
The only thing I heard is a rumor that a boy named Aventus Aretino in Windhelm has been attempting to contact the Dark Brotherhood. He used to live here in Riften at the orphanage on the other side of town, but I think he ran away. Can't say I blame him. You kidding? My brother Dirge works in their hideout. I used to run with them myself, but took a job with Maven after they started hitting a rough patch. If you want to get in on that action, find Brynjolf in the marketplace. I'm sure he could use someone like you.
Okay, I'm sure he could.
Be seeing you around.
Alright then. Let's have a quick wander into the marketplace.
I'm really getting tired of your excuses. When you borrowed the money, you said you'd pay it back on time and for double the usual fee.
I know I did. But how was I to know the shipment would get robbed?
Next time, keep your plans quieter, and nothing would have happened to it.
What? Are you telling me you robbed it? Why? Why are you doing this to me?
Look, Shadra, last warning. Pay up or else. All I care about is the gold. Everything else is your problem.
Okay, you sound like you need some help, young man. Hello, Shadi.
Huh? What do you want?
What kind of trouble are you in?
I owe a great deal of money to someone, and I think they cheated me. I don't know what to do. I was able to work out a deal with the stables in Whiterun to sell me some of their tack and harnesses. I borrowed some gold from Sapphire to pay for the shipment, but it got robbed before it even arrived. Now Sapphire wants her money back, and if I don't pay her, I think she's going to kill me.
Okay, I'll help you pay off your debt.
You will? Oh, thank you. Yes, Hofgrier took me in when I arrived in Riften about a year ago. He's been teaching me everything he knows. Horses are my whole life. Back in Hammerfell, I helped my family raise horses at our farm. I hope to open my own stables one day, but I think it's going to take a lot longer than I expected.
Okay.
Be careful with Sapphire. She mixes with all sorts of nasty people.
Still here.
The Bean Barb. Quick look in there. I think we're getting towards the end of the episode here.
If you're a fellow Riften, let me know the Empire,
this one's a favorite
of mine. The
Return of the Dragons.
Never done an honest day's work in your life for all that coin you carry. Hey, lad.
I'm sorry, what?
I'm saying you've got the coin, but you didn't earn a septim of it, honestly. I can tell.
How could you possibly know that?
It's all about sizing up your mark, lad. The way they walk, what they're wearing. It's a dead giveaway. Look how you sniffed out my little scheme at the North Gate. You knew it was a shakedown and you called him on it. That's what I'm talking about.
You seem to be well acquainted with wealth.
Wealth is my business. Help me out, and I can add to yours. Would you like a taste? I've got a bit of an errand to perform, but I need an extra pair of hands. And in my line of work, extra hands are well paid.
All right. What do you
Simple.
Want?
I'm going to cause a distraction. You're going to steal Medesi's silver ring from a strongbox under his staff. Once you have it, I want you to place it in Branche's pocket without him noticing.
Oh, God. Why plant it on Branche?
There's someone that wants to see him put out of business permanently. That's all you need to know. I'll be out in the market all day, from 8 in the morning until 8 in the evening. Meet me then, if you've still got the stomach for it.
This is an ode to Skyrim's truest sons and daughters, the Stormcloaks.
Okay.
We've been contracted to
meet him now.
Since we're not the Dark Brotherhood, we're not going to kill him. We're just going to make sure he sits in the prisons for a few days.
Okay, we can live with that.
I'll be at the market come morning. You better be there too.
With our blood and our steel, we will take back our home.
What wasn't I clear about?
Yes?
Ooh, hello, baby.
Huh? Thank you. Here, this is for you.
Thank you, whatever that was. Get on down with your bad self. Right, well, I think that brings us to the end of this episode.
I've got your back.
Alright, guys and girls, don't forget, if you do like the video, please leave me a like and subscribe. This is Old Grey, signing off.